Hello guys, this is Daniel's video of a 2K Xbox One X bundle. Just got it not too long ago. Just got home. Check it out. I got one hand. I should have bought a tripod. Dang it. But here it goes. Also, I got that GTA. You need to have a GTA bundle. Jeez. Yeah. It's the top. Or the front. The bottom. Unknown stuff that you can't see. One side. Oh. Same thing. Then sock. Where's it? Okay. Back in business, baby. So I don't know how to open it. Oh, so it slides out. I'm guessing if I had took this off first, it would. Okay. Now this one's kind of easier to take off. Thought it was. All right. Got that off. So now we got Xbox One X. Black version. And don't complain about this camera being steady because I ain't got no tripod. So we got Xbox Gold, which I don't freaking need. All right. Then we have, there's no Xbox inside. Gotta take this mug out. I'm guessing this is the controller. Got one cord. I'm guessing that's the back. PlayStation. HDMI cord. And then one little tiny controller. Boom. Oh, it's actually smaller than I thought. Boom, bang. AAA batteries. This mug run off of AAA. I'm about to die. And got a manual book. Limited warranty thing, bang, bang. Yeah, we get it. Put this back in here. Goodness, this is hectic. Okay. Yeah. Ooh, I like that first one. Really nice. That one. It's tight. Yeah, who cares about reading? Last one. Instructions. I'm gonna need that. Oh, that was a fail. got the little Xy-boxy. Let's check this box out. I must have been young as heck, because I used to think this box is huge. All right. I'm just flipping this mother like it's a toy. It kind of is, though. All right. Okay. First game system I ever bought. Xbox One X. Turn around. It's Xbox One X. I'm tripping. Xbox. Side. It's a made in Tokyo. Hello from Seattle, Xbox One X. We got all the outlets. Boom, bang. Firepower. Boom, boom. Bang, bang. Release inside. Okay, about the other side. All right. This is the front. We got two buttons. One right there. And I'm guessing, I don't know. I ain't even about to try. Let's see. Another button. Right there. Don't mind my fingers. Too many boxes make my hand dry. Alrighty. Get back to you when I turn this thing on. Or should I? Should I just keep it? Nah, it's gonna be heavy. Alright, get back to you. Alright, and I'm back. Self-explanatory. All you gotta do is hook those two together. Boom, boom. HDMI out. I'll put it out. I didn't want to go in. I'm gonna be out. Then stick that cord in there. Put the box in front of the TV. I don't know about y'all. Might not be able to see this, but move this TV right quick. I just plugged it in the HDMI part, and I'm about to flip the switch. Flip. Heard that? Is it on ring? The light's on. Turn it back off. Oh, you heard it. Is it ring? Turn it on. All right. Turn off. There we go. You gotta hold it to turn off. Let me get my controller. Put the batteries in it. Alrighty. Don't worry, I don't do this for a living. Battery one side. Do these things supposed to light up? Why don't I just put the dang battery in backwards? Alright. Let's see, it was HDMI. Source. Press source. Then, go up and down. Who found it? Whoa. Screen too damn big for my eyes. Coming soon to theaters. Check it out. So we got... They confusing. That's why I don't read instructions. And then you got to... Thought so. I don't know if you hold it or what. Connect it. Stupid. So they want me to hold it or press it? This mod do not shine. Three seconds. Turn green. One, two, three. So I'm holding both of those at the same time. See what happens. Shit. Hold on. I'm about to find out. Alright, I'm back. I'm a dummy. Batteries. That, bro, stop playing. I'm holding that with that. Let's see what happened on the screen. There we go. It's A. English. United States. Use, wireless. Oh, I'm using none of them. How do you bypass this? Let's find a way. Alright, y'all, I have to connect the stupid thing to my phone. So, let's get it. Hopefully it works still. Don't even be. That's stupid. This mod should be already updated before you get this thing. It's the newest one, it's supposed to be updated. Can you see me? Well, I'm gonna hit y'all when this crap get finished because it's ridiculous. So basically, I had to turn off the box and then turn it back on. to get it started up. And I do over and over. But the thing was, it was something wrong with that box. So I had to take it to Best Buy and get it exchanged. And I took an L because I got it exchanged and I accidentally left my game system in there. So that kind of messed it up. But I had to get the new one, and there was a button on the Xbox. If your stuff messed up and you think it's messed up, take it back to the shop or to the store. They'll give you a free one, a new one. And that's how you do it. You can sign in if you want, or not. And if you got the Game Pass version, I guess you gotta have internet for that. See that? Yeah. Other than that, stick your game in there. All your games inside. Of the box, Xbox. It's a plan.